Having a strong immune system is important when it comes to resilience to illness. Now, that can't necessarily prevent you from contracting any type of bug, whether it's bacteria, virus, or something else. But what it can do is prevent you from getting excessively sick. Your best tactic for making your body most resilient to COVID-19 infection would just be to be your healthiest self. Things that boost our immune health would be starting with nutritious foods. We like to say, eat the rainbow, not Skittles, in terms of our food and what it should look like. That orange color with the carrots, the blue-purple color with the blueberries, those dark leafy greens, all those different colors give you a different piece of the puzzle that paints the picture for this is a strong immune system, this is a strong body. This body can be resilient to many different illnesses and many different bugs. And you don't always have to get like the raw, organic, fresh fruits and vegetables. If frozen's easier for you, that's great. The only bad vegetable is the one you didn't eat. So just trying to find any way to incorporate those in the way that's easiest for you is a good way to make sure that we're giving our body those key nutrients it needs in order to stay healthy. People will often take these mega doses of certain vitamins or minerals in order to boost their immune system, but a lot of these mega doses can in fact be quite harmful to our immune system or to our bodies in general. So mega doses of zinc, for example, high doses of zinc for a prolonged period of time can have pretty significant negative consequences on a variety of our different organs. It can actually cause other deficiencies through competition for absorption. So I wouldn't recommend doing that. If you are concerned about your vitamin or mineral status, a daily multivitamin with minerals is sufficient and is not the worst backup plan or insurance plan to make sure you have your bases covered, but it's probably not necessary for most individuals who are trying to get at least some fruits or vegetables or healthy plant foods in their day-to-day diet. So choosing healthy, nutritious foods that are going to be good for your body, that are going to make your body feel good, as well as incorporating regular exercise, even if it's just a little bit of walking for a few minutes after meals. Those are just different tactics we can take to make our body more resilient. That's going to be good for helping us stay resilient to a variety of illnesses, including COVID.